Wait a minute, you guys can't just start a club and tell me I can't be in it.
Sorry, able-body, you can't join.
Can't too!
Hey, Timmy, how many able-bodied people does it take to screw in a light bulb? One. You know what you call an able-bodied guy on the doorstep? Whatever his name is. Well, hello, everybody. I'm Jim Swanson, and this is my friend, Timmy.
Timmy!
Well, let us tell you a little bit about ourselves. Timmy and I are both true Crips, born and raised. We're the only Crips in South Park where we live, and we would love to join your fantastic Denver chapter.
So you're saying you're down?
Down like a clown, Charlie Burp. Down like a clown, Charlie Burp. Down like a clown, Charlie Burp. Down like a clown, Charlie Brown.
You can check the freezer. There might be some frozen fish sticks or something, if you like fish sticks.
Yeah, I like fish sticks.
Wait a minute. Fish sticks. Fish sticks. Oh my god, it's so obvious. How did I never think of it before?
What, dude, you got something?
All right, just run with me on this, Eric. Say, Eric, do you like fish sticks?
Yeah.
You like putting fish sticks in your mouth?
Yeah.
Well, what are you, Eric? A gay fish?
Fish dicks. Oh, dude, that's funny as
I'm sure you're feeling confused and a little unsure of yourself.
I'm not confused at all, actually, PC Principal.
Okay, well, no, you are confused.
I'm pretty sure you're the one that's confused, but go ahead.
Because you don't grasp the severity of this. Nathan, could you tell Jimmy how you feel when people use the word retarded?
It hurts my feelings because I feel bad.
Are you serious right now?
Pretty heavy, huh, Jim?
Do you want to ask him what he means by that, or are you just pandering because you're uncomfortable around disabled people?
Hey, Wendy.
Yeah?
Stan says you're a cunt. You're a cunt. Stan says you're a cunt. Cunt.
Well, tell Stan to fuck off!
You're a continuing source of inspiration to him.
Well, Jimmy, go ahead. Try and make that funny. You can't!
Sure you can. What do Clyde's mom and a 15-year-old girl's aborted fetus have in common? They both died screaming in a toilet.
None of us have ever had any drugs before.
Well, I did ecstasy once. Me and my girlfriend took it, and we stayed up all night having sex.
Where did you have sex with her?
In her... vagina. Thank you. Thank you. What a terrific audience.
Oh boy, here it comes. Here it comes.
Your team put up an amazing fight. And even though I was crowned king of Cripple Camp, I want you to know that you were the real champ.
Time to warm up the crowd.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Wow, what a terrific audience. When I was born, my parents knew I was different.
I'm sorry, Mr. and Mrs. Balmer. Your newborn son will never be able to walk. But he will be extremely good at comedy.
Wow, what a terrific audience.
As I got older, my powers only increased. What do you call cheese that isn't yours? Nacho cheese. And now I look for others like me to fight crime as part of a superhero team. I am... Fast Pass. I joined this franchise because I believe that it can make a lot of money. And being a superhero means you keep believing in that money, no matter how hard things get.
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case.
Don't worry, Coon. You can count on... Fast Pass to get there...
to this.
Oh my god, it's Nathan! Butthole, did you see anything in that cabin? Any clues to what's going on here? Nope. Butthole doesn't know anything.
You're too late, Jimmy.
Come here.
All I have to do is get rid of the last counselor, and the authorities will shut down the camp. No more canoe races, marshmallows, and unisex showers. My nightmare will finally be over.
Oh no! Nathan's been possessed by evil spirits using him to shut down the camp. We have to stop him.
Yeah. No running! The pier is so slippery!
Sorry, ma'am.
Where are the other counselors? Are they okay?
They all died brutal and tragic deaths. But as long as you're alive, we can still save the camp this summer. Hooray! And that's all for Super School News. Enjoy your day at South Park Elementary.
What social advancements?
They've actually evolved to the point of doing the Hokey Pokey.
The Hokey Pokey?
You put your right foot in, you put your right foot out. You put your right foot in and you shake it all about. You do the Hokey Pokey and you turn yourself around.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Boys, this might be the single greatest special ed science fair project I've ever seen.
Jeez, what's the deal with these Mexicans, huh? I mean, they have fabulous food, their country has amazing beaches, and they're really fantastic people. Wow, what a great audience. You know, today I was on the subway, and I saw an ad for the Center for People Who Identify as Homosexual But Were Born Bi. Have you seen this? Have you heard about this? I'll tell you one thing. Those people are brave and deserve every ounce of our respect.
Hey, everybody, wow. He's on!
What a fantastic audience. Wow.
What is up with these bisexual Canadians, huh? I guess they don't know whether to fuck their brother or their sister.